So coming to the next component, taskbar. Taskbar means what? For example, if you open any window, when we don't want to close it, for example, you are opening the multiple windows on the same computer, but right now you don't want to close it. Okay, so if you want to close without closing, how to open another window? So at that time, what you need to do is you have to click on minimize button. So then whenever you are clicking on the minimize button to where the window is going, so it is called as taskbar. So on the bottom corner, bottom rectangular bar, what you are watching here, this is called as taskbar. Okay, so taskbar is main purpose is it is mainly used to store the minimizer windows. Okay, taskbar main purpose is used to store the minimizer windows. Minimizer windows means that windows will not be closed temporarily. It is going to store in the taskbar. It is going to be stored in the taskbar. Okay, taskbar is giving the shelter to minimizer windows. For example, if you want to open that window again, what you need to do is just place the cursor, place the mouse pointer there. So it is going to open that window. For example, this window, what I am explaining. So this window, I am clicking on the minimize button. Now it was moved to the taskbar. If you want to activate it again, if you want to open it again, just go to the taskbar and click on the icon. Okay, click on this icon. Whichever the window you want to open, you can click on it. So this is the purpose of taskbar. Taskbar main purpose is to store the minimized windows. Coming to the next component of the desktop, system tray. System tray means, system tray main purpose is it is used to store the active icons. Store or display the active icons. What is the meaning of these active icons? For example, when you start the computer, after starting the computer, some of the applications are running in the background, without which we cannot do some of the operations. For example, as a human being, even though you are willing or not, indirectly you are breathing. So breathing is action done internally. Okay, in the background it is automatically our digestive system is taking care about it. Okay, our body system. Similarly, in the computer also, some of the applications are required to do the operations effectively related to the computer. Those applications are running in the background. For example, if you see antivirus or date and time, you see on the bottom right corner, this is the area where it is storing the active icons. This area is called as system tray. System tray means it is mainly used to store the active icons which are running in the background. Okay, so these supporting files are required if you want to work with the computer effectively. These are the background applications like antivirus, date and time, etc. Okay, so that is the main purpose of system tray. So date and time means always it is getting updated, dynamic. Okay, so when you started the computer, automatically the time is running in the background. So that is called as system tray. Okay, so about the remaining components, I will explain in the next video. So those who are watching my videos newly, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. If you like my video, please kindly like, share, comment and subscribe. And forward to your family friends or close friends or whoever are studying, please forward to them and ask them to subscribe. Okay, thank you.